Next week, meet the Battle Axes, female members of the largest reenactment society in Britain, the Sealed Knot. That's at 8 o'clock.
Has Friends finishing left you speechless?
Sure.
Shocked? Stupefied? Fear not.
What do you tease David about?
We tease him about his throat.
Are you similar to Chandler?
Absolutely. I look a lot like him.
So you two kiss.
We don't need to do that again.
The Guys and Gabby.
Three boys from the hottest show on television.
Friday at 9.
We're friends with Gabby and we're only on 4.
On 4 next, it's time to break the news in Brookside.
The Buckets of Doom! Oh! I've got to go into hospital next week and have a mole taken off my back. Look at the size of that. Can you believe that? Do you think I put too much mousse on me hair?
The biggest new releases are in Woolies this Christmas.
Cooler Shaker. Four hit singles and a number one album. Cooler Shaker. K.
Cake bars baked in tiny individual tins, revealed Mr. Kipling. Another of his big ideas. He does make exceedingly good cakes.
Catch Supercuts at Electricity Plus. But hurry, after Monday, it'll be too late.
Information coming at you over the loudspeakers isn't quite the same as talking to you. In Farm Foods, they still talk to you. And Farm Foods prices, they speak for themselves. 4 Farm Foods chicken or beef doubles, £1.39. 30 bird's eye chicken dippers, £2.99. Twin pack Farm Foods lasagna, £1.29. 6 portions strawberry Sara Lee gatto, 99 pence. They know what they're talking about. And to save you money, Farm Foods stick to the things you like.
If you like love songs, pocket the hits at Asda. And pocket this year's love, including 7 number ones. No other album has all these love songs. Pocket this year's love at a price you'll love, $14.99. That's Asda price.
How much do BT charge for reconnection?
£100.
About 80 quid. I reckon like 20.
I'd say even more than that, to be honest.
£50.
30 or 40 quid.
About 80 quid, I suppose.
No, I don't agree with him.
About 70.
£60.
I would have said 90 to 100 quid.
In fact, it costs only £9.99 to be reconnected to BT.
You're kidding.
That's a good deal.
Yes, I am surprised.
Yes, I think that's very good.
I think that's really cheap.
That's brilliant.
For full details, call free phone 0800 007 800.
Biggest albums are in Woolies this Christmas.
Witness the miracle of life. Seen through the lens of the award-winning photographer, Leonard Nielsen. Marrying the eye of an artist with revolutionary techniques. An unexpected perspective, unraveling the basic laws of nature. A journey to uncharted landscapes, exploring their beauty. The Saga of Life, Saturday at 8 on 4.
Along with the sunshine, there's got to be a little rain sometime.
Oh, what have I done?
Ken Loach's Ladybird, Ladybird, the film on 4 premiere tonight at 10.
The most talked about award in the world of modern art, this year's Turner Prize presentation live on 4 in half an hour, with Jarvis Cocker joining the panel of guest reviewers.
Real life. No edits.
Dizzy Heights, the Lightning Seeds new album has taken off. What if now, after all, what if everything featuring the hit singles What If and Ready or Not. Soar to Dizzy Heights with the Lightning Seeds. What if now, go on, dart out and buy it.
If I lose this, kill her.
Hey. So when did you first notice
it? Playing basketball at the convent.
And she's 6'1".
6'1½".
And she's Puerto Rican.
She's an angel.
Oh, you mean like she's got wings? She flies up?
She's a theology student.
Yeah, theology. That's where they cut up rats.
Hey, she don't have a wicked hair on her head.
This is 1'6".
6'1½".
Does she have any sisters?
Yeah.
Wow.
You've just had a taste of cold-filtered Miller Genuine Draft.
The biggest stars are on this year's Love. The year's biggest love songs with Queen, Boyzone and Backstreet Boys. No other album has all these love songs. This year's Love with 7 number ones, including Deep Blue Something, Oasis, Take That and Celine Dion. Because you love me. The biggest love songs are only on this year's Love.
What do you call an album with all your favourite bands on it?
The Dogs album! The Manics, Space, Oasis, Supergrass, and all that lot.
Apparently, what they've done right is nicked all the best tunes from this year, 40 of them, and stuck them all on one record. Is that allowed? I mean, it's not fair on all the others, is it? In a room, there's no other faces. Don't get stuck with the Dogs dinner. Get the Dogs album!
The very best of the fine young Cannibals. Their 14 finest tracks on one classic album. Including the latest hit, The Flame. Fine Young Cannibals, the finest.
Get to know the score for only $12.99. Track it down at our price.
Drama continues tomorrow on 4 at 8:30. Next tonight, live coverage from the Tate Gallery of this year's Turner Prize, with Jarvis Cocker amongst the guests joining Sheena McDonald. And on ITV, Thief Takers.